Where's the box? Is that what's coming up?
What's the other box?
The box, the voice box.
This wah, wah, this wah. Is
wah. I don't need a box.
I got the box.
Oh, wait, Rich. Hold on. Everybody's getting ready.
I don't know if you remember, this is Bob Mayo on the keyboards.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Now, what is the squawk box? It's a piece of hose he put in his mouth, didn't it?
Yeah.
Put in his mouth, and he...
Yeah, it blows air in your mouth and through the microphone, you know, it gets that.
What's in the box? The hot blonde, if I remember. Or a pretty brunette. Anything you could blow into that'll talk back, I'd take it. I hear it. Now, ready for your comments. What's Peter saying when he's sucking on that box? Heil Hydra.
Buck Mayo on the
keyboard. On the keyboard. Dang.
Do you feel like I do?
You feel like I do?
Yes, you do. Do you feel like I do?
Tom's here. What's he saying?
Feel like I do.
Sing what you think it is. This is awesome.
Do you feel
Right, it's coming up here.
Okay. Like I do.
The next thing he says,
yeah. I want to spank you.
My buddies had me convinced he was saying, I want to spank you.
I want to spank you. I want to fuck you, bud. That's all right.
I actually wonder, is he saying stuff throughout the entire thing?
That's all right. That's all right with me. Rick, it's late tonight. Rick hears it all night. Clap my ass, I'm getting late tonight. That's all Rick. That's all Rick. All right, we're going to make that a flippable hit for Peter Frampton at Coachman Park.
That's
tomorrow
right.
Night.
Rick will be there to beat him up. So
that's
Rick's gonna
all
rush
right.
The stage.
That's all right with Rick. That was sick. Nice job, Rick. Peter Frampton tomorrow night. Sunday night.
Sunday.
You'll sweat a lot. That was awesome, bro.
The cool thing is, Bruce, Frampton just last weekend was back in Dayton where I just came from. So I just missed him there, but my brother got to go, and he said it was a great show.
Well, what we're going to do is we're going to tag this clip. So, Hemp Sean, this is the first clip you do, and you say Coachman Park, Utoya, fucking Potsicles, Rick Henrik, fucking Frampton Live. What exactly did he say?
Keyword SEO.
Make sure we're
Google.
Yeah. You know, my Poirier Gaethje theme actually got us some extra views because I faked people out. They thought we were doing something on them.
But all we did was...
But we did a switcheroo. You know, in professional wrestling, they call that a reverse zombie dog.
That's professional.
You know what a reverse zombie dog is? That's because you're not a wrestler. That's when you tell one thing, you do another, and then you just, at the end, you change it all around again. It's called the reverse zombie dog. Doesn't it sound that way?
Boom.
Like if
boom.
You start forward and then you go backwards and then end up in reverse.
Did a little sideways.
It's kind of reverse zombie dog. That was awesome, man. That was a very good clip. And, you know, you guys should give some thumbs up to Rick and thumbs down to my singing. Like
that's a lot of fun because I've really never sat and played through that.
I'm telling you, that was really good.
That's live guitar hero at
so, Hemp Sean?
I had to fake a lot of it.
You need to put that up and live and whirl it around for tomorrow or for Sunday.
Sunday. Live at the Coachman Center Park.
So, what part? That's all right. What me? What do you think this is?
You know, Joe Walsh used the talk box too, right? On Rocky Mountain Way. So when we did that song in my band, of course, you know, I never had a talk box, but I would do that with a wah-wah pedal.
A wah-wah pedal.
Yeah.
I have seen
you. My baby wah-wah pedal, and it, you know, it sounded okay.
Close, right?
You know, it wasn't the talk box.
My dad knew how to do
same
that.
Same thing with Alice in Chains. Mm-hmm. Man in the Box. I always did it just
I
with
like
a
that
wah-wah
song,
pedal.
Too.
But yeah, they all did that with a talk box.